been under a lot of stress lately due to work and school, and I think it's just difficult to come home to a 5-person household.
Only to be met with the actions of a single-minded person.
It's not a big deal. It's not. It's really not.
It's just, not really helping either.
I just like talking with her.
She just needs to chill out, you know?
Yeah, I have my suspects.
One particular person of interest.
Am I worried about her? No, it's just a joke.